covering the week's top tech stories with a slight Linux bias.
Microsoft released a buggy security update for Windows 10 last week.
Surprise.
Now, some Windows users report that all of the files on their desktop have been deleted. Don't worry, it hasn't actually been deleted. Thankfully, those files are still there. The update just moved them to another user account's folder. That's better than the last time when Microsoft actually deleted people's files back in the October 2018 update. While files appear to the user to be deleted and settings such as the start menu and desktop customization appear to be reset to default, what's actually happening is that Windows 10 is signing people into a temporary user profile to be used during the update process. But for some people, it's failing to restore the user's proper profile when the update is complete.
Odd.
The buggy update is KB4532693.
Wow.
I have the utmost respect for you, Sasha, having to read those very tiny numbers. Microsoft released this update for Windows 10 on February 11th of 2020. Windows Update will automatically install it on your PC. If the system has already installed the update and you haven't experienced the bug, you don't need to take any action. However, if you've encountered the bug, there's one simple way to fix it and get your files back. Uninstall the update that caused the problem. I will not repeat the update KBID. You can rewind. Okay. Since Microsoft will likely re-release the update in the future when the problem is solved, removal is the quickest and easiest fix. Now, looking at the update itself, it says it is to improve security when using Internet Explorer and Microsoft Edge. So, we suggest you stop using those browsers. Problem solved.